Sewell and I work at Cambridge University Library. And my tip for information literacy would be to borrow some teenagers for half an hour and get them to tell you what they're into, how they use the internet, and what sort of tools are on trend.